Hello and welcome to DC Plus Tutorials. Thanks for joining us. You can join our newsletter here. So, you can access training video directly from your email account and also, we will share useful material via newsletter. Let's continue with 2D sketch. We have completed 2D commands. Let's make this drawing for our practice. Links are mentioned in description where you can download this sketch. In this sketch we will use rectangle command as well as arc command. You can start to sketch anywhere as per your convenience. We will start with this rectangle and then we will draw this arc. Let's draw one rectangle. Here we will use constraints to draw an arc at corner points. Then remove unnecessary segments. Same way draw one another rectangle, and draw four arc at corner points. And then remove unnecessary segments. Here in this example you can also use copy-paste command. Select entire geometry and click on copy and then paste this geometry to center of rectangle. Here you can set positions, angle, and scale. In this example scale factor will be 2. If you have any question you can comment below or write us on other social media platform. Thanks for watching this video. You can appreciate us by your valuable suggestions and feedbacks about this course. To receive update about upcoming videos, subscribe to our channel. We'll appreciate if you share this video, so other can take advantage of this resources. If you like this video you also would like to see our other video. You can access by clicking here or links are given in descriptions.